What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're going to be going through the next part in my new Sun Jian walkthrough. Hold on, I'm going to watch the cutscene.
Wu will fall before my might.
If I might make a suggestion.
You mean this?
Alrighty, so here we go. We are playing as Sun Jian. So we basically take over as Sun Quan on this level, which is funny because we did that the other way around when we played as Sun Quan. So now we're playing as Sun Jian. We're going to go through, we're going to beat everybody, as many as we can, obviously. They're very powerful, so we're going to have to make sure we do that fire attack. Patra's got a, what is that, 7 stars for his morale? It's pretty insane. So, yeah, we'll make it happen. This will be a good one. Thank y'all for watching. I won't talk much because this game is super hard. So y'all enjoy, subscribe, help me get to 1,000 subs, and y'all are great. Peace.
Say, Yeah. Come on!